It's a historic day in the parish of Sixmilebridge because for the first time ever, the local GAA club hosts the Munster club semi-final. The local heroes and the Clare champions take on the Waterford champions Ballygunner, who won their final against Mount Syne just yesterday. Sixmilebridge have produced some great teams down through the years, but had to wait until 1977 to win their first senior championship.